And these are images of a tornado in Greece. It blew off the storage areas of an entire olive oil factory in the southern town of Kalamata. It was filmed by the plant security cameras. Most of the warehouses have been completely destroyed.